Our land clearance delivery, Boeing 256 IFR to Heathrow, ready to copy. Boeing 256 cleared to Heathrow Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 26 climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure on 118.0 squawk 2436. Our land to ground, Boeing 256 requesting pushback.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to COVID-19, we would like to remind passengers that you have to wear a face mask at all times during this flight. If you require a new face mask, please ask one of our crew members for one. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board this flight. While we are in the middle of this authentic Royal Delft pottery, we would like to explain the safety information on board your KLM flight through the fine art of Delft blue. Please pay attention to every detail. For your safety, make sure your carry-on luggage is stowed before taxi, takeoff and landing. Small electronic devices may be used at all times, when set to airplane mode and secured in your hand or pocket. After you have selected airplane mode, feel free to turn on Bluetooth. Please make sure the device is visible at all times while charging. Charging of electronic devices is not allowed during taxiing, takeoff and landing. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat but call a crew member. In case abnormalities occur, this could be, for instance, a hot device, a device that produces smoke or shows signs of damage. Without hesitation, unplug the device from charging and also alert a crew member. Larger devices, such as laptops, should be stowed before taxi, takeoff and landing, either in an overhead bin or in a bag under the seat in front of you. Once the fastened seatbelt sign is off, you may use these devices when set to airplane mode. This is a non-smoking flight. This means smoking on board the aircraft is not allowed. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt must be fastened. For your own safety, keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during the flight, even when the seatbelt sign is switched off. To release the seatbelt, just lift the buckle. If there's a sudden decrease in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will drop automatically in front of you. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Make sure your own mask is well adjusted before helping others. Should we have to evacuate the aircraft over water, there is a life vest located under your seat or under the center armrest. Open the bag and remove the vest. Place it over your head and pull the strap tightly around your waist. When you're outside the aircraft, inflate your life vest by pulling the red tag. The life vest can be refilled using the mouthpiece. Contact with water will automatically switch on the lights. Emergency exits are located on each side of the cabin, at the front, in the center, and at the rear. In the unlikely event of an emergency evacuation, follow the illuminated escape path to the nearest exit. Leave all your carry-on luggage behind and follow the instructions of the crew. Please take a moment now to locate the nearest emergency exit. Be aware, the exit may be behind you. It's almost time for the final cabin check. Please make sure that your tray table and video screen have been stowed away, that the back of your seat is in the upright position, and that your headrest has been pushed down. Make sure electronic devices are disconnected from the onboard power supply. We encourage everyone to read the safety onboard card located near your seat. At KLM Royal Dutch Airlines, we care about every little detail of your flight safety. If you have any questions, our cabin crew is here to help you. Thank you for your attention. On behalf of KLM Royal Dutch Airlines, we wish you a very pleasant flight.
Goedemiddag, dames en heren. Mijn naam is Mariette van Eckendonk en ik ben op deze vlucht uw purser. Hartelijk welkom aan boord van deze KLM. Een bijzonder welkom voor onze Flying Blue en Skyteam deelnemers. Over enkele ogenblikken geven wij uitleg over de veiligheidsvoorzieningen aan boord. Wij wensen u een prettige vlucht. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Marielle van Eckendonk and I'm your purser on this flight. Welcome aboard this KLM flight. We would like to extend a special welcome to our Flying Blue and SkyTeam members. In a few moments, we will be explaining the flight safety procedures on board. We wish you a pleasant flight.
Land at Tower Boeing 256, ready for IFR departure runway 26. Cleared for takeoff runway 26, Boeing 256. 8.0 Boeing 256. Malmo Center Boeing 256 is passing 900 feet, climbing 6,000 feet. Climb and maintain 9,500 feet Boeing 256. Maintain flight level 260 Boeing 256. flight level 320, Boeing 256. Maintain flight level 360, Boeing 256.
Dames en heren, we klimmen nu naar onze kruisorbit. Laten we als het zijn voor vast uitgeschakeld worden. Zodra de gezagvoerder dit doet, bent u vrij om de natuurlijke punt te verplaatsen. Dank u wel. Ladies and gentlemen, we are klaar met your course level. So let's see what's up, we will switch off. When the captain is done, so you're free to move on to cabin as necessary.
climb to 119er decimal for tree Boeing 256. Copenhagen Center, Boeing 256, flight level 360. 119.175 for Boeing 256. Amsterdam Center, Boeing 256, flight level 360. 18.475 for Boeing 256. London Center, Boeing 256, flight level 360. And maintain flight level 360 Boeing 256.
Dames en heren, de gezagvoerder heeft het zijn voor riemen vast aangezet. U wordt verzocht terug te keren naar uw stoel en de riemen vast te maken. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has switched on the seatbelt sign. Please return to your seat to fasten your seatbelt.
Six traffic in sight. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 27 right approach via Lima Alpha Mike transition. Clear to Lima Alpha Mike Boeing 256. 127.525 for Boeing 256. Heathrow approach Boeing 256 is at 7,000 feet climbing flight level 360. Climb and maintain 7,000 feet Boeing 256. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet Boeing 256. Speed not above 180 knots Boeing 256. descend and maintain 3,500 feet Boeing 256. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet Boeing 256. Tower on 118.705 Boeing 256. Heathrow Tower Boeing 256 1 3 miles east inbound ILS runway 27 right approach. Cleared to land runway 27 right Boeing 256.
To prepare for landing, please stow your luggage in the luggage bins or under the seat in front of you, and please fasten your seat belts, adjust the back of your seat to the upright position, disconnect your electronic device from the onboard power supply, and stow your tray tables. If you have an in-seat video screen, please make sure that this is folded away. And we advise you to read the instructions on the safety onboard card again. You will find a card near your seat. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, leave all your carry-on luggage behind and follow the instructions of the crew. welkom. Blijft alsjeblieft nog even zitten. Zodra het bordje storing vast uit is, kunt u de bagagebakken openen en uw bagage pakken. Open de bagagebak alsjeblieft voorzichtig, zodat verschoven handbagage er niet uit kan vallen. En uw telefoon en andere apparaten mogen nu weer aan. Namens de crew, hartelijk dank dat u voor de KLM heeft gekozen. We zien u heel graag snel weer bij ons aan boord. Wens u een goed verblijf of een prettig vervolg van de reis. Welcome to, ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated as soon as the fasten seatbelt sign is switched off. You may collect your belongings from the luggage bins, and please take care when opening the luggage bins so that any hand luggage that may have shifted does not fall out. You may now switch on your telephone and other devices. On behalf of the crew, thank you for flying with KLM, and we hope to welcome you on board again soon and wish you a pleasant stay or a pleasant continuation of your journey.
Dames en heren, de gezagvoerder heeft het sein voor riemen vast uitgeschakeld. U kunt nu uw riemen losmaken. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. You may now take off your seatbelt.